The RodStation wireless chimney camera kit was really designed for easy portability and ease of use. The kit includes the actual camera ball housing, four rigid legs and a monitor. The product is actually designed to negotiate around bends to keep central in the flue. It can take clear pictures going all the way up the side of the chimney. Or alternatively, you can find a chimney blockage. It'll tell you where the blockage is and if you need to make an access upstairs or through a bedroom as such, you can do so. All the footage is real time to a 5-inch HD monitor, which also has a mini SD card port, so it can record all your footage, which you can also keep on your laptop and have a backup or send it to your customers. One of the unique aspects about the camera ball is it's multi-directional. You can change the position onto a standard Whitworth rod. Just simply unscrew, change the camera ball angle, screw it back on, and put it back at the chimney. Six high visibility lights are included in the actual camera. The camera is fixed into place inside the nylon housing using two ME grub screws. Simply untighten and the camera will just go out to the actual housing. It's a robust nylon casing. It's washable, you can wash it just in soapy water. We stock a full range of replacement parts. You can buy one if you log into www.rodstation.co.uk. Alternatively, if you're in the trade, you could log in and set up a trade account for trade terms.